A West Texas school district is attracting the attention of national media. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. I'll tell you which district is in the spotlight and how it's using the attention to educate others about its policy.
It's 9 o'clock, and you are watching
Fox 34. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Henry Ramos. It wouldn't be the first Texas school district to allow certain teachers to carry guns, but Levelland ISD's recent decision still getting plenty of attention. Our Caitlin Napoleone with how the district superintendent is handling the pinked interest.
Oh, I tell you, this is certainly new to me.
Levelland ISD has been a point of focus ever since it decided to allow certain teachers to carry concealed handguns at school. Superintendent Kelly Baggett says he's new to all the attention, including a live interview he did on Fox News Channel.
I don't necessarily feel comfortable with all of the interviews, and I don't like the notoriety. I don't like the attention. But if it's sending a positive message for what we're trying to do as a school district, I'm all for that.
Baggett may not enjoy the attention, but he realizes the peak interest in Levelland's decision may educate districts across the country about this type of policy.
If we're doing the right thing and others think we're doing the right thing, then and we can be good models and mentors to them, then I'm all for that.
Although Levelland has decided to allow teachers to carry concealed weapons, there are still hurdles they must jump before the policy is active, including waiting on legislation to enact standards for this type of plan.
One of the things I keep hearing is that they're going to ask the Department of Public Safety to write these training standards, which will be, in my opinion, very good.
Baggett is adamant about spending as much time as needed to make sure the policy is exactly what the district needs. He says its sole purpose is to protect students and staff, and that has fostered strong support from the community. Caitlin Napoleone, Fox 34, News at 9.
Now, the superintendent says he is moving ahead on the other part of the security and safety policy that the Levelland School Board recently approved. Baggett says the district is accepting applications to fill two new resource officers who will be trained law enforcement officials, which will bring the total to four. Now, there are roughly five other districts in Texas that allow some teachers to carry guns into the classroom. Those districts are Harold ISD in Northwest Texas, Ganado ISD, and Louise ISD, both in Southeast Texas, outside of Houston, and Union Grove ISD and Van ISD, both in East Texas, near